Join me today in completing the first DLC, The Void, upgrading my weapons, getting all of them, and finally, facing off against the final boss. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Darksiders. So, I managed to get myself 3 of the 4 armors, which means I only need 10k for the last one, the Flame Hollow armor. Upgraded my sights and some enchantments, or enhancements, whatever they are. Now, we're on to the final encounter. No. Oh god. I have a super duper bad feeling about this. It talks!
Surprise, surprise. It speaks.
It is she who is ravaging our dominion.
Your deception is unbecoming.
We are the gatekeepers of the Serpent Horse. Sadly, the Horseman is blind to the deceit by a demon of greed.
Volibrim.
The notorious aggressor overstayed his welcome and was exiled from the realm.
Okay.
That slimy bastard.
She before me won't be so lucky. She has caused too much suffering. The Horseman is the one who must pay with her life.
I understand.
I understand! Are you kidding me? This is gonna be bad! Yep, it was bad. I'm gonna need a full stack of this. Yes. A full stash of the respite, not only one. And I'm guessing since it's a... made up of all the guys I've beaten. Ooh, ow. Okay. And he does have some funny moves, but technically the man isn't too... What? Is that? What are... Going to be interesting. The this is gonna be super interesting. Maybe if I played the DLC when the game came out. If I hadn't played the game on the first day it came out without the DLC, this would have been a bit better. But I kind of got the hang of it. I am a... Remind me not to talk. Okay, we need to jump on that, but I'm just gonna do something else here. Since I have my... Oh, that was on plus 8. Okay, never mind then. I will still do that. Equip this, and equip that. Since I do like purple, we're gonna beat the rock with my hammer. Because it does a shit ton more damage. It might be slower, but the counters are deadly. Never mind, this does a lot more. Okay, stasis does a lot more, and he is still a pain in the butt. See, I'm at 153 plus 134. 120. Oh, okay, I've got the arcane damage on it. Right, forgot about that. Okay. All right, Mr. Poopy Pants. Time for me to start dealing big numbers. Dang it! Not perfect, but it does the trick. He's starting to combine his attacks into a bigger pain in the ass. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Say the least. Do it like... Alright, I have an idea. I do have enough lifesteal to keep me healthy, but... I'm gonna be doing it like this. Use the whip on everything except counters. Regular bosses in this game were a lot easier, if I recall correctly. Bada boom! This is not going as planned. Now he's using three at a time? Okay, but we did find a tactic, although the third stage is a pain in the butt. Maybe if I use a 40 shard. Okay, no, that didn't go as planned. Keep up with the Sphinx Shard. Hopefully. Use as little respites as I can. What? He can still do that? I was expecting lightning. Dang it! I still can't get the timing on that. What? He hit me? That hit me? Still can't get the timing on the gravity attack, right? I mean, the force. Nope, I'm definitely countering with this. Dang it, that wasn't a counter. The moment when he becomes a pain in the ass. Seriously! I was dodging! Dang it! Do something different. Yes, and this. And this. And this. This way I can pop a ton of damage into his face. That's it. Ah, there we go. 900. That's better. Staying alive. Staying alive just barely, though. Oh, come on, dude. Thank you. a seriously good output damage for a counter. And 1.5k on... Now then, stop being a pain in the ass. Dang it! Look at the HP on him. We are almost there. We can do this. Dun, 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 dun. We can do this. Ain't no thing but chicken wing. We got four shards. Left. Okay, 50. There we go. I'm just gonna stand back if he suddenly explodes. Nope, he didn't explode. What did I get? I got nothing out of this! Nothing! Oh, Volgrim better pay up. Okay.
Retribution is the only reward I seek, Volgrim. Perhaps your hide for a throw rope.
Delightful as that sounds, perhaps something more useful would satisfy. Something like free use of the serpent holes for you and your kin from now until eternity.
That is the very least that you could offer, fiend. Try again.
Oh, all right, fine. You really are quite convincing when you want to be, Fury. There is another item that might interest you. I don't part with it easily, but...
Is that... abyssal armor?
More than fair compensation for your good work, no? Come on, what's done is done. Make a trade. I keep my life and get on with business as usual. You receive the abyssal armor and continue your horsemanship in style.
Hand it over and leave my sight before I change my mind, demon.
What a valuable relationship we have, Fury.
I said be gone, you snake!
Ooh, all right.
What would you ask of this...
Alright! This is much better. Where it is! Ooh! Bam!
To make sure they scream, Horseman.
Oh, wow. Oh, this looks... this looks amazing. This looks... freaking amazing. One more thing before we go. I do have another thing that I want to check on. Or not. I mean, it's only upgrades. But I want to check if I can...
Well, that fury, David Polito, the mighty heart.
I can't upgrade this, but I can upgrade the mallet. The sights still need a fragment. But we can get that from Volgrim, if I sell him some stuff. Alright, how much does this task hat want for a fragment? 2.4k. Okay.
You tried too hard about it.
You did not see me do this. I mean, it's not the brightest idea, but... pretty much depends on what you prefer.
You make sure they scream, Horseman.
And I have to say I prefer my sights. Shade, was it? Yeah.
What do you need, Horseman?
I'd love to upgrade my sights.
Something up there.
go. Alright, so, I'm going to finish the video here for now, not to make it too long for you guys. In the meantime, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment on the videos, and join me in the next one. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching our video. We really appreciate your support. In the meantime, don't forget to like and comment on it, subscribe to our channel, and check out these other thumbnails to go to our other videos, our playlists, and check those out as well. We really appreciate all the support from you guys, and I hope you keep enjoying our videos. So, that's gonna be all from my side, and I'm gonna be seeing you guys in the next one.